What's your life like? Tell me about your life a little bit.
I have two daughters. I have a 3-year-old and a 6-year-old.
Oh, my God. That's fantastic. Boy, girl?
Yeah. Two girls.
Two girls. Okay. Got it.
Two girls. Yeah. Married.
Okay. You sort of shrugged when you said married. You know, tell us about the husband. We like this guy, clearly.
I do. I love him.
Good.
He's my best friend.
Well, which is it? Do you love him or is he your best friend? You've got to choose one. You can't have both.
Oh, just one? I love him.
Yeah.
You gotta choose one.
You have to choose. That's just in my world. In my world, you have to choose, you know? Look, I love my wife, but she is not my best friend, okay? That's just not happening.
That's fair.
Yeah, no, I know what you're talking about. I'm just messing about. And tell me about your friends. You got any interesting friends?
My best friend is Violet. Mm-hmm. Her name is Violet. We call her the VFC.
The VFC.
The VFC.
You want to tell me what that stands for?
Am I allowed to swear here?
Sure. It's a podcast. You can do it anywhere you want.
You're encouraged to swear.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Stands for Violet fucking Chain.
Okay, this conversation is over. If you can't, you're going to be a potty mouth. I have a prescription for you. It's called soap. Wash your mouth out.
Oh my God.
That is awesome. I'm getting my ass handed to me.
So Violet is VFC. Okay. And you guys are pals. You've been tight for a long time, haven't you? That's what I'm guessing.
Since the fourth grade.
Oh, my God. So you knew right away that she was your friend.
I'm in it for the long haul.
Yeah.
Besties for life.
Besties for life. So that's great. And is she a pretty reliable friend? She's a good person?
She's the best.
Yeah, but
she makes everything better. She's like bacon.
Hey, that's nice.
Well, but then you get the higher cholesterol.
Oh,
you know, thickening.
That's okay, because I'm a pharmacist. I'll know what I need.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Well, what do you prefer? You like the Lipitor? Which statin do you prefer?
Ooh, you know, Lipitor. Mm-hmm. Lipitor is a good one.
Yeah, very good. Excellent. I'm getting
favorite
paid,
one.
Getting no money from the Lipitor people, but keep it going, guys. You're going to be fine. So tell me an interesting story that involves Violet. I just picture there's good stories of you and Violet having adventures.
There was one year in our early 20s, we went to an amusement park. Mm-hmm. And I was super nervous about getting on this one ride. Mm-hmm. It's like the kind where you just kind of go up really high and they just drop you.
Yeah, those are actually just that's a mechanical failure and they call it a ride. That's just something that's not functioning properly.
It's a ride.
Oh, the elevator just crashed. It's a ride.
It's for your entertainment.
Yeah, that bridge just collapsed. It's a ride. So what happens? So you go up and then you get dropped.
Right. So we were getting in our seats and I was super nervous, like shaking, instantly regretting, you know, deciding to get on this ride. And she was kind of fidgeting with her harness and she slammed it down a little too hard to make it click in place. And I think she had hit hit a sensitive female area. Mm. And she just screamed, "Oh, my FUPA!" And then away we went, you know.
Wait a minute, what? She called, you said a sensitive female area.
Female area?
I'm imagining.
Have you ever heard of the word FUPA?
No, I have not. What's FUPA?
In Tina Fey's words, it's a delightfully crude acronym for fat upper pubic area.
Oh. Fat upper pubic area.
Oh, no.
Or it is a crude acronym.
I named our dog FUPA.
Oh, no.
I didn't know what it was. Oh. I just made it up. I thought I was making it up, and I get all these dirty looks. when I'm out in the night, and I'm like, "Come here, FUPA. FUPA.
Let me pet my FUPA.
Let me pet FUPA." And I've been arrested several times. And I say it's the dog, but the dog has always wandered away at that point. So there's no dog there. Wow. So I didn't know that. Is that a Tina Fey-ism? Where does she, was that from 30 Rock or did she say it someplace else?
No, she didn't coin it. I don't know where it came from.
Oh.
But it has special place in my heart though.
Okay.
FUPA. I like that. I'm going to use that.
No, you're not going to use that.
No?
No.
Oh.
No. When are you going to have cause to shout out, "Ow, my FUPA"?
I don't know, when I'm on a roller coaster and I slam the thing down too hard.
Or exactly. When you give birth to twins.
Oh, yeah. I'll be like, to the doctor, I'll be like, "My FUPA."
Yeah. And my dog will come running in. Dressed in a medical gown.
Oh, come on.
He's very responsible.
He's got a stethoscope.
Oh, Dr. FUPA, you're here.
Dr. FUPA. FUPA.
Very good. What do you think? Systolic pressure.
He's talking.
Yeah, he can say some stuff. Yeah. Kathy,
Dr. FUPA is going to be the title of this episode.
Dr. FUPA. Oh, Dr. FUPA is played by a golden retriever.
The position of the baby is ideal.
God, what is happening?
What happened here? Kathy, you broke it. You broke the show.